Hey YouTube, how are you? I think I just talked to you last night. So I was trying to figure out where to keep going from last night, pick up where I left off, and I guess I'll just continue. I don't really have an introduction. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm still not comfortable in front of the camera. I don't know if I ever will be. I remember when YouTube first started, and I followed this girl named Alice Complex. I think her channel is still on YouTube, but I think she took down all of her videos except for like one cartoon video. It was hilarious. It's like a Barney video from the old PBS days or something. It's so funny. She mixed it with Kanye West's Gold Digger. I think Kanye West does that. I don't listen to American music, so I wouldn't know. But yeah, and there was a noticeable difference in her from the time she first started until when she stopped making videos. And I kind of learned a lot from her, so hopefully by the time I'm done doing all the videos I want to do about my life, my diary, whatever, maybe I'll just be comfortable in front of the camera. Like, this is an everyday thing. Right now it's not. I mean, I've had to stop this camera and do, I've had to stop and restart my video like 10 times because I just get tongue-tied and I'm just so frustrated. I'm such a perfectionist. It's just my perfection is like an art form. I'm like the worst perfectionist, and if perfection had a pageant, I would be queen for the rest of my life. But yeah, my earliest memory, just to continue from where I left off last night, my earliest memory, I was like maybe 3, 4, 5 years old, and I used to love to have my snack before I went to bed. Had to have some kind of chocolate, ice cream, sweets, cake, pie, cookie, whatever. And yeah, as a little kid, sugar shock before you go to bed, that's every parent's nightmare. And I was sitting at the kitchen table, and I was eating this little Debbie snack cake, and I had chocolate like all over my face. I still, when I was trying to figure out how I was going to continue from last night to today, I started thinking about, you know, what am I going to do? What am I going to talk about? And I saw this picture in my head of this me eating this brownie, this Debbie snack cake, and I had chocolate, and I had this big smile on my face, and my mom was taking my picture. So retarded, but it was so funny. So yeah, my mom happens to be moving the middle of this month, and she gave me these photo albums that are like full of pictures. I mean, full of pictures. And so when for my next video, like tomorrow or a couple of days from now, I'm gonna go start going through these photo albums, and when I find like a picture that I want, I'm gonna start taking a picture of it with my iPod and then uploading it to my Instagram. And then as I start talking about my life, my diary, if I have a picture that I want to share, I'll just link you to my Instagram. And that way you can just kind of go and see the pictures that I'm talking about. And I guess for the video tomorrow night or whatever, when I was in preschool, I went to King's Daughters Child Care Center when I was in preschool. And I remember that like it was yesterday. When I went to North Park Elementary School, I went to Warwood grade school, and I think Warwood Christian School, and all this. I have such a good memory. It just depends on the situation, or the person, or whatever. But I remember a lot of my teachers' names, a lot of my best friends' names that I was in preschool with. Like, holy cow, who does that? And yeah, even friends that I was that I knew, that I was friends with in preschool and kindergarten, I still wish I could find them, like, on Facebook and, like, hey, you remember me? And they're probably like, no. So, yeah, I treasure a lot, and, I treasure a lot, and I treasure people, and, I don't know, in some ways that's good and that's bad, and I miss a lot more people than I should, and, like, I started thinking about some people in kindergarten, nursery school and things like that, and looking them up on Facebook, and I'm sure, like, I'm the last person they would think about. But I remember them, and I'd be like, you know, how's your life going? You doing good? And this and that, because I care about people a lot. I care about everyone. And, yeah. So, this video is almost 5 minutes, and, I'll continue tomorrow night, and hopefully I'll have a lot more to say, and maybe I'll, have a couple of pictures on Instagram of when I was a little girl. I'm gonna see if I can find that picture of when I was eating that chocolate thing and stuffing my face. I mean, if I can't find that one, I'm sure I've got, like, another picture somewhere. So yeah, it's, 5 minutes, and, yeah, I'll, make another video for tomorrow. So, peace out.